Hello YouTube, I'm Mike, I'm the Gamer, and I'm here to hopefully entertain you for the length of this video. Now, this will end up being episode 5. Now, I had recorded episode 5 before, and apparently, like with the forest and which I've just rendered out and all that, I got a bit done, so that one won't be scrapped, but episode 5 will be scrapped. The next episode 4 of Invisible Ink will have to be scrapped, and probably both episodes of Sniper Elite, I've checked one, haven't checked the other, but apparently, when I recorded those, I do it usually somewhat back-to-back. Apparently, none of those captured in audio at all. Like, the in-game audio at all. So, that fucking sucks. But because I got a bit done and it's not as pivotal to the... Actually, I might keep Invisible Link's audio, because again, it's not that pivotal. It all shows up anyway, so I'll keep that one. Had to scrap the first episode, the episode 5 of The Witcher, so this will be episode 5 now, and I'll probably have to scrap, maybe I'll see how it turns out, but maybe I'll have to scrap the 2 episodes of Sniper Elite as well. I don't know what fucking caused it, pisses me off, but anyway, so last episode that will be scrapped now, I completed a few quests. Let me see, was it this one? No, that's just the starting thing. Oh, that's during the dream sequence. Ask the hunter where you found the bodies. Okay, so I went to the hunter. No, was that? That was also with that's episode 3 or 4 or something like that, isn't it? Yeah, I think so. So I completed this one, the frying pan, where you have to find a frying pan inside a house for a woman. That's pretty much what you have to do. My dogs are now barking. And I need to take a potion to help someone. No, that was... Okay, so I've completed some of the quests last episode. Nothing story specific, so that's all good. But for this episode, we are going to go... Now, I had also just started this episode when I decided just to check, because I remembered that the forest in-game sound didn't work, so I decided to check them all, and thankfully I did, because then I would have just continued on with this one without any explanation at all. But I started this contract, so I went to the guy who had it down over that way somewhere, and he told me to go to the well, so that's where I'm off to now. And I think you're pretty much caught up. I did a few in-town quests, nothing too drastic or anything like that, so it's not a big loss at all, so that's all good. Anyway, let's go to the well. Okay, here we go. Well,
strange. No sign of a ghost.
No sign of a ghost.
Shows at a certain time of day.
That's true. That could. Certain time of day. Is it possible to wait until that time of day? Oh crap! No, didn't mean to use Thunderbolt. Whoops. Okay, so I'm assuming I need to wait. Wait, it's 3 a.m. How's it this bright at 3 o'clock in the morning? Oh man, okay. Let's loot some of the stuff around here just while we wait until, I don't know, the ghost shows up, I guess? Who knows? We'll see. Also, I should, while I'm here, quick save it. Get as much of this crap as I can. Hopefully some of this stuff will be worth a lot of money. Who knows? So I suppose they left everything behind when they fled the town because of the ghost, or until when the ghost burnt the town down.
Oh, might be useful.
A journal. Let's have a quick look at that, shall we? Where is it? Here. Nope. Here. Quest items. Okay. It's happened. Volker sent the petition for our grievances against the Lord to the court of Vesemir. Listed all the harm he's done, how he's killed Jorn. Jorn? Again, with names, I won't pronounce it correctly, I don't think. How he killed Jorn for not taking off his cap quick enough. How he trampled our fields when drunk with nary a thought of repayment. How he barged in during Peter's wedding and demanded his right of the first night. Now we've finally got what we begged Melantil for in our prayers for so long. Names. The judge recognized our grievances and waived all our bonds and duties to the Lord. We can finally strike out on our own. At least we can live as free men. The first day of freedom. Hovel's not much of a village yet, but to my mind, it's better than the most fantastic place. Volker fumed our home with hazelwood smoke to drive out evil buried. Buried a Martin under the gate to make sure no thieves cross our threshold, and he gave me a bracelet. Loveliest I've ever seen. Mother said it was foolish to spend so much on a bauble, but when we haven't ploughs nor hoes, that we ought return it to the merchant over my dead body. I'll never take it off. I'll always be there to remind me of Volga, how happy we were that day. Oh, I'm assuming that she is the ghost. They say the Lord is coming to see us. He wants to make us to make a deal, to beg us to return to the village. He say he's claimed calm since his son died, that he's not as quick to anger about small slights. Well, we'll see. One way or another, I've no intention to move one inch from here. So I'm assuming she is the ghost that's haunting this area. Black magic doll. So a voodoo doll, I'm assuming. Sheepskin, essence. And is that about it from this town? From this house? Okay, we might just have to wait until the ghost appears. Okay, guys, I actually just jumped straight in the well. I didn't think I'd be able to, but it worked, so I think this is where I'm meant to be. I think this is definitely where I'm meant to be. Let's find out, I guess. Now, what's around here that... Let's see. How do I... Oh, dive is C. Okay, cool. First, I'll check out the main area over here. Might as well. Okay, have we got anything underneath? No? Nothing? How do I rise again? Ah, spacebar. Okay, cool. I'd have to have a look over onto the right here because my webcam is covering up the controls. Okay, so there's nothing underneath that. But I think I need to swim underwater to get to a new place. Well, I know that for a fact because you can see it on the map. Let's see, here we go. But the question is, can I get out over to the other side without drowning? Should easily be able to. Easily. But while I'm under here, I might as well just have a quick look, see what else is under here. Not much. Okay, so I still need to go through here. It's all good. That's all good. So I wonder if this will lead... I don't think it will. I don't think it will lead to... Oh, is this just the way out? Ah. Okay, so this doesn't lead me anywhere. This is just the way out of the... if you fall down the well. Okay, cool. So, it's a pretty much a foolproof plan to escape the well in case idiots, like myself, fall into it. Okay, that's good to know. yes, I'm trying to meditate, see... Actually, let's go to nighttime. Actually, let's go... I
wonder what it's doing here.
Oh, wait, no, cancel. Let's go to meditate. Let's see... Read entry. Wait, what? Read entry about noon wraiths in the bestiary. Wait, where's that? No, that's fine. Where's the bestiary? Here. Noon wraiths, eh? Let's see. Vulnerable against. What's that? Yarden. Okay, hang on a sec.
Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world.
I didn't even see the Noonwraith. Damn it! Oh well, shit happens. Okay, so I need to search these for the... So what the Noonwraith is actually after. Oh, hang on. Did I not loot? I didn't loot any of these. Oh, okay. Cool. Let's steal everything that we can, obviously. Is that all that stuff? Yeah, that's all that stuff. Cool. I'm guessing I need to use Yarn here. No? Wait, do I? It's Q, right, to use it, yeah. Hang on, can I... Wait. C? No. Nope. Okay. Hang on, guys. I will be right back. Hey, guys, we are back, and apparently you just have to hit this to knock it down. Cool. Awesome. Okay. Now, let's see. What exactly are we looking for here? Somehow I don't think it's in this little abode here. Mainly because I've searched the whole fucking thing and I can't see anything. That'll do it. Let's go over to this one. So I feel like this would be the third one I'd check, and this is the most likely place it would be. Knowing my luck. Or, knowing my luck. Nope, here it is. Wait, is this it?
A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body. Picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood.
Wait, what? Where?
Blood stains. Barely visible. Someone was dragged this way.
Okay, someone, so this is still alive. What I was trying to find. There you go. I knew I thought that no my luck, it would just be a thing of, oh, well, wait, if I choose the house that you don't expect me to choose, which is not going in order,
blood.
Then it'd be the middle hands, one, but yeah, nah, good.
Woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded.
And I reckon thrown into the well, right?
No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades.
Jesus.
Another print by the well.
That's fine. Okay, so why is that still showing up there, I wonder, then? Maybe this
Noon
isn't
Wraith
what I was looking for?
Too far from the well.
Okay. Oh, that's her body hanging
blood
in there.
Stains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right.
Yes.
What a guess.
Yep,
hanged
there
by the bucket rope.
That's what it is.
Woman the journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to
okay,
this place
so
before I do, though.
Still. The object is in the middle of
husband? Might
oh,
be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there.
Oh no, wait, no, I don't.
Don't break my legs.
No, I don't. Okay, so I have to go back down here again. I was just down here. So, it wasn't a foolproof way for idiots like me to get out again. Cool. There we go. But, unfortunately, I do still need to go all the way around. Kind of sucks. Oh well. Shit happens, won't... Oh wait, hang on.
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire from Volker.
Claire, okay.
Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship. But I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well.
I'm assuming the Noonwraith will attack me as well while I'm trying to do this. Because it can't be as simple as just burning the body in quest time, can it? Wait, hang on. Can I collect stuff from down here? Is there anything to collect down here? Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Okay, that's fine. Should be able to make it all the way out without having to go back up for air, so That's all good. Oh, okay. Prepare to fight the Noon Wraith. Light a fire near the well. Oh, okay, here we go.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Quick save it, obviously. The wraith won't be too difficult to kill, will it? Don't think so. Okay, let's see. Burn the body. First, quick save again. Can never be too careful.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Here it is. Oh, God. That tongue.
Hey, I think it worked.
Right, hang on. Yarden, right? Ah, that's what it does. Okay, cool. That's what it does. Come back in here. Okay. Let's go. Wait, seriously? There we go. Devil by the way. That's fine. Can die either way. Bitch! Come on. There we go. This is an easy kill, come on. Make it challenging for me. Didn't need nothing. Didn't even have to heal myself, that one.
She's gone. For good.
Wraith essence, dust, Noon Wraith, mutagen. I wonder what that's used for. They look like cells. I guess I'll find out afterwards. Noon Wraith trophy. Nice. Return to Oatland for a reward. Cool. Okay. Perfect. That was easy enough, you know? Okay, let's go back. Well. Almost ran straight past the fucking house. Anyway, that's good enough. Let's see. Well, okay, what's the reward do I get?
The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed
there. How much coin do I get
for
this?
It away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, let's hope for it, at least.
Oh, come on, do I really want to give him back? Yeah, screw it.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words, you've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least.
Hold on. 50 points, okay, yeah, cool. 50 XP. Nah, amethyst as well. Wait. What do you want to bet that the amethyst is actually worth more than what I would have got, anyway? So, yeah, 120. Okay, but it is still a crafting component, so I might want to keep that either way, so. Okay, so, prepare to leave. Is that all the quests in this? No, the dune. That's right, okay. No, meet dune near the battlefield. The battlefield is what I was meant to say. Okay, off we go. Okay, I've just come across something I might need to help with. The whole Lion King situation I see here. Is this actually a reference to the Lion King? I think it is. I think this is just reference to the Lion King. Okay. That was all I wanted to point out. I thought it was a quest, maybe. Oh well. Let's move on. Okay, so we're faster. Near the battlefield. What are we doing here? Searching the corpses for his brother, I believe it is.
You're here, good. Bastion. His body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many soldiers dropped his shield.
Yeah, that's true.
Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Let me see. Objectives will sometimes direct you to a general area when the exact position of your target is unknown. Go to marked area. Okay, let's go. Let's search the battlefield. Oh, hang on, wait a second. We got stuff to loot here. Now a sec then. Yeah, I got some more. Okay, so we can loot all of the bodies, I'm assuming. But do I want to loot them all? That's the question. I might fill up rather quickly if I do that. We'll see. Okay, so I can't loot them all. Only some of them. Okay, that's fine. That's more reasonable. But what I'm going to do is switch to Igni, though, that's for sure. Come on. Take out the ghouls. Should be easy enough. And let's... Ah, shit. Wrong. That was the wrong spot to fire. That's fine. I'll be able to kill the other one. Just learn to die the first fucking hit. There we go. Problem solved.
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've got.
Yeah, exactly. It's not a good time to chat, and I didn't want to chat, okay? Okay. You search over there, I'll search over here. How about that? First I want to loot. Yes, there you go. Okay, what else have we got here to loot? I'm just here to grave rob, apparently. Because I can also sell all this stuff as for extra coins, so, you know, it's all good. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yep, there you go. Okay, you found him.
Reckon this ain't a good time to jack.
Nope. Examine this.
Is that him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Fine. Just accept it as him, Jesus.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
He loses interest half a second after he asks his dog to find the body. Okay, that makes a lot of sense, clearly. Wait, horse, hang on, I can get some meat off this thing, can't I? If it lets me fucking... Okay, fine, keep your fucking meat, you mongrel. Have it now. No, out from this angle. No, okay, so I can't get shit off of him, unfortunately. Couple more. There we go, okay. Now, let's... A bit further in. Maybe find... Ah, here we go. Here's another shield.
That him?
No. Baby's son.
Ah, fine.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still. Kiss up after half a second. What's that over there? That green... Is that just the leaves? Yeah, it is. Just, yeah, it's leaves in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Okay, now's not the time to be singing.
That him?
No. Neighbor's son.
How many sons does the fucking neighbor have?
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Not finding anything, are we? Oh, hang on. Here we go. Yeah, a sec.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered.
Oh,
this one seems smaller, but Maybe it's the fire did that.
So, no. Wait, yes?
He found him!
Oh, finally.
The Sarsport he sent! Come on!
Finally. Okay, so where's the fucking corpse? Oh, here we go. Maybe in this house here. Ah.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded...
Oh, he's alive.
...defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, a soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield. Now, shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here.
Rosin.
Found me as he crawled across the battlefield, his legs twisted. And so we were. A blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward.
There we go.
And the gods
problem solved. Okay, so now we can finally prepare to leave White Orchid. Before summer two. Yeah, I know all about that, don't worry. Now, is there anything else around here? Before I head back home, is there anything else? What's this over here? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Wait. There we go. Finally got to use that. Also, I need to eat some bread here. My health is starting to... Oh, God. Okay, yep. We definitely need to... Okay, come on, guys. Fucking hell, please let that save after that quest. Most recent save. Where did it last save? I don't know. Hard signs can put out fires, including burning foes, set afloat. Okay, cool. Interesting. Ah, cool, so yeah, just after that quest. Sweet. I wonder... Wait, how do I... Huh? Select. Ah, screw it. Fine. He's on his own, let's kill him. That didn't... Oh, yep, that... Nope, that didn't hurt him at all. I have to be closer, I guess. Oh, well. Come on, there we go. Wait, so I can... Yeah, I can block. Okay. That might help me a bit. Oh god, no, what the hell? Hang on, have it too. Fire damage. Oh god, no, apple juice, heal me up as much as you can, you bastard. Come on, so close. Okay, one to go. And he's going to definitely die. Fuck you. Remember that. Okay, what's this over here? Oh, so that's why there's so many of them. There's a ghoul nest here. Hold to draw. Okay. Wait. Hold to draw, I guess, then? Gained one ability point. Nice.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Yeah, but unfortunately I can't quite yet. So if I try to, you don't have the right bomb. Hey guys, anyway, that will wrap it up for today's episode. By the next episode, I'm going to head into town and start the quest anyway, so just as we start. But yeah, that will do it for today's episode. If you enjoyed the episode, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. And if you have anything you want to let me know, any comments, any criticism, any hate, any games you want to play, any longer videos, leave it in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys next time.